I'm Isaac.
I'm Amani.
And he's the captain, Galfa. I'm the assistant captain. We just had a match with Aptok. Today's match was hard. They tried playing the long balls, but we were in for it. We did our best, and I'm so happy that one of my goals helped our team to proceed. Our last match, if you could see the opponent, they were three holding the ball. They were playing hard, but for Aptok, we could see they're more intelligent, and their pass also they are a bit tricky.
Today's match is very nice to us because we miss a lot of chance to score. We can score like five goals, but we cannot do it. We make it only two goals, but we prepare ourselves to the quarterfinal to make like this better, like this.
Okay, so far so good. I'm enjoying every bit of it. The organization, everything, it's just perfect.
The tournament was good, very nice. I like it. Keep it up.
Yes, we are Aktor, a construction company. We work here in many great projects like the airport and the new metro. As we say also before, for us it's one new experience. It's the first time we participate. We arrange our team just a few days before the tournament. We don't get the results that we hope. Actually, today is our last game, but we are satisfied with our participation in the tournament. It's a great experience, and we hope in the next tournament to have a better luck. It's a good experience, and we create the team understanding, the better relations between, better understanding between our people, and we hope, we are sure, in the next tournament we'll have also better results. Here is one of our best players today. The tournament is great. It's great. Everything is great. Most important, for my experience, my opinion, is the relations are built between the people. It's very nice experience. We see the people of the different teams which meet here for first time, how they are after the games, greet each other, friends, keep contact, change the contact details. That's great.